know what it is. Ooh, number 2-6. Number 2-6. 2-6. 2-6. Baseball kicks in a whole bunch of nothing. Yes. All right. Whoa. Whoa, knocking stuff down here. Hang on, where'd it go? All right. Oh, oh. All right, man. Let's get to the good shit right here, right now, man. I'm gonna fix this, adjust it. Today, we are going to be opening up a brand new Bowman blaster box, another one. This one was given to me, donated, whatever you want to call it. I did not pay for this one. The other one got taken. Donated. All right, that's enough of the clowning. I miss the circus. I'm a clown. I miss that fucking circus. Anyways, let's say this one more time. Baseball Kingston, a whole bunch of nothing. Saga, or episode number 26. Now that I burned up 2 minutes of bullshit, we are going to open up a blaster box that was donated by a friend of mine. He told me to leave his name out of the equation. So, I will leave his name out of the equation. I was going to say it just now. So, with that being said, let's open up this box. I have a good question for you people out there. All two of you. Watch it. Let's say hi to Kingston. Okay, let's unplug. There we go. Let's see what Kingston's doing. Oh, Mr. K. Holy sh! The plot thickens. Where did he go? Where'd you go, King? I was okay. Oh, man. All right. Wow, man. Everybody who's been watching this, all 26, you know that he's a piece of furniture, man. I don't know where the hell he went. Well, it's kind of lightweight, got me worried. But anyways, Kingston, that's his chase, you know, his doctor chair, whatever the hell you want to call it. That's where he's at usually. So he's got up and moseyed out of the studio here, art studio. Oh man, I'm kind of worried. Oh, no, I'm not. So anyways, I want to give my shout outs real quick because I haven't, it's been a minute since I've done one of these. I'm going to have to do two, because, I can do as many as I want. It's Friday. Funky Friday. Everybody happy. Have a funky Friday, mo funk. So, with that being said, I want to give a shout out to Miami. Miami, I hope you're okay down there. I haven't ordered from you for a while. I know, you know, it's just times are tight. And that's that. So, but I hope you're safe down there. People at SLT Cards. Good people, I highly recommend you order from both Miami and SLT. I want to give out a shout out to the Glozier Brothers. I know they peek in once in a while. So what's up, Nick? What's up, Mikey? Yo, Mikey! So, and Marty? Anyways, and who else do I want to? There was someone real special. Oh, yeah, my daughter. Hey, Maddie. Just a special shout out to my daughter, Madison. She's influenced me to do a few things as far as, because I'm a kind of a, I don't know, a local artist, abstract artist hack, I guess. Like this right here. I just did this, you know what I'm saying, the other day. You know, stuff like that. But I've been She actually influenced me to do that right there. So, but she influenced me, just memories, of course, and pictures. Influenced me to do a couple really cool pieces that they sold already, like that quick. So, that's why it took so long to come and do this episode. No, or segment, whatever the hell you want to call it. So, but Maddie, you can't do no wrong in my eyes. Not at all. Never did, never could. So, be good for your mom. She's a good woman. She needs you like you need her. So, you both need each other is what I'm saying. And I love you with all my heart. All my heart. So, hopefully this pandemic, epidemic, whatever you want to call it, whatever your theory is of what it is, it dissipates quickly. So, say hi to your mom for me. So anyways, remember what I said though. There was someone else. I'm trying to think. Oh! I know who. I am so sorry. I want to say a special shout out to Don Foose, singer for Spud Monsters, Run Devil Run. Foose and his new band, and his new band's All For One, I think, or is it All Out One or something like that? I'll have to get the name of the band, but I listened to it two nights ago. Incredible. Donnie did, once again, you're a genius. Musically, you are a genius. Genius, I'm telling you. I will get the name of the band here shortly. I may have to pause this, but before this, either this segment or the next segment, maybe the next segment, I will get it for you people out there. And Chris Anderson, you thought I was going to forget you. And Katie and Lily. Yeah, you guys thought I forgot. No, I didn't. So anyways, I'll just say no. But anyways, hi to the UK out there. Chris Anderson. Well, I shouldn't, hell with you, Chris. Katie and Lily are representing out there in the UK. So, and now that I burned up 8 minutes of this time, I want to thank you, Katie, Lily, and Chris for your support. I appreciate it. And all the people in the Philippines, which is a third world country, which I don't know how the hell they're getting this, but they're getting it because I'm getting, comments and commendments and whatever from there. So, hey. So, but thanks to the UK. You guys are awesome. UK strong, baby. I need to come there. I need to spice up the UK a little bit. So anyway, so how about we spice up my ass by opening this fucking box of blasters? All right. Now, here we go. There we go. Ah! All right, turn this up a little bit. There we go. Ah. So, the question. I know, man, I'm drifting off. I got a ton of things on my mind. How many days do you have like that, during the course of a week? One through seven. Mine's eight. out of 24 hours, I have 25 hours. I have 8 days a week, 25 hours a day. I don't know about you, but I do. And I got a ton on my mind, Summer's almost gone, man. What the fuck? Where the hell did it go, man? They say time flies by when you're having fun. Where the hell did I have fun? Where the hell did I have fun, man? That's what I'm trying to figure out. So, and the time still flew by. So, now as you all know, the Bowman Blaster 2020 boxes, they got five packs plus the extra pack, which is the chrome. Let me pull it out and show you. Okay, here's the regular pack right here. And then the extra pack is... Great. Hang on. Let me just dump them out. I'm wrong. Again, often wrong, but never in doubt. Okay, so I got six packs. Well, I'm going to set two aside because, see, now I got four. Now I'm going to take these two and I'm going to give them to one of you two people out there. So I'm going to give them to Katie in the UK. Katie, I'll tell you what you have to do to get these. Now, these things are kicking. I'm pulling autos out of these things, man. I swear to you. So, What's up? Oh, wrong thing. We're not gonna open all of these four. We're gonna open up two. This, cause I'll make it short. Cause I know you guys get tired of my ass, man. I get tired of my ass. I gotta quit picking my nose too. It's a dirty, nasty habit. So is breathing this air. It's pollution. So, all right. Pack number one. I wonder where Kingston went. That's so weird, man. Alright, my question is really quick to you. I'm always at a crossroad with everything. When I... Alright. when I come to something, like a problem, it's always a crossroad with me. Not like, you know, go this way good, go that way bad. My crossroad is meant, like, it goes into another crossroad. I overthink it. Instead of just saying, well, the right thing to do is this, or, you know, the wrong thing to do would be that. I go into the complete depth of it, the logistics. How many of you people, my question to you is, so I don't feel like I've been ostracized, which I don't really care if people ostracize me. Well, I do. You know what I'm saying. But, you know, but how many people overthink things? That's what I want to know. How many of you out there overthink? Because I have a tendency to overthink, which leads me to always make the wrong decision, but with good intentions, if that makes any sense. My intentions are good, but I overthink it, and my actions are bad because I'm too precautious, too careful, too this, too that. So how many of you are out there like that? And don't tell me I'm the only one in the world like that. Not that there's two people besides myself in the world that watches, but don't tell me that. Tell me the truth. Comment in it, because I like to know. The first one that comments on this and puts the number 11 next to their name in the comment section will get one of these. Number 11, half measures, remember that. We'll get that. And then I have one more left, and then we will give that away. I'll have to figure something out for you fuckers to do out there. So, because the number thing's getting corny, cheesy, and overplayed and overkill. So, but anyways, just how many of you overthink things when you come to a problem? Or something good happens? Cause that I do that too, man. I start thinking, why do I deserve this? You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, tell me, man, cause I really want to know. All right, Andres Munoz, man, it's a nice card. It's a rookie card too, man. Oh man, these are all so far. There's the first two are RCs, man. God, you see a card you like? Ask for it, man. Okay. Here we go, Sheldon Noose. I'm not familiar with him. It's a nice card though. Want it? That's right. Why am I always looking this way? Did you ever notice that? I should be looking down at you with the camera. Oh! Banger! It's a nice card. Music fits it perfect. Mike Trout, baby. There you go. Mike Trout. I heard Kingston. That's good. Oh! Music's fitting for him. Francisco Lindor. Cleveland. Can't have it. It's my daughter. It's Maddie's. That's a great card, man. Look at this fucking card here. I know, I gotta stop cussing, man. If my daughter watches these, I don't know if she does or not. It doesn't matter, I need to curb my language. Because Katie's watching, right, Katie? Yeah, and that's bad what I say. So, alright, this is sweet. This is so beautiful. First Bowman, Jacob Amaya, Dodgers. I like the Dodgers. Sam Huff, first Bowman. Wow, man, this is sweet. That is a beautiful card, man. Marco Luciano. Luciano. Well, you know, must be Italian. Fragile, huh? Oh, is this pretty. Adam Hall. Adam Hall. Oh, I'm Addy, by the way. I didn't introduce myself. I'm Addy. So, I could be your daddy. No, I'm just kidding. Adam Hall, man. Nice car. Look at that. Hard, man. That thing is pretty. It's a Yankee. I'm allergic to Yankees. Lewis Gill. I've seen him pitch, though. The kid's good. I think when I talked about him in episode 20? I want to say hi to Tom Bell if you're watching, too, Tom. Brother, salute you, man, for real. Thank you, Tom, for serving. I can't say enough of good about you, man. I can't. If you see something you like, Tom, just ask. Keitel Marte. I hope I said it right. I'm not familiar with this player. So, if I say it wrong, tell me. And you'll suffer. Ah, man. Sean Murphy. Another Oakland guy, man. Hey, he's got a good squad. I'm familiar with him. I got a lot on my mind, like I said. All right. Rusider. Ooh, man. Rusider Gratterall. Rookie card. So any of you Twins fans out there, it's yours. All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to cut this one short right now because it's like 17 minutes in, 18 minutes by the time I get done talking, if I shut my pie hole for long enough. And then I'm going to come back because I want to get the name of Don Fuss's band. Because it's really cool how he does it, because he lives here in America, and the rest of the band lives in France. So I, you know, they fly back, he flies back and forth from here to France, and it's crazy. But he does it, and he's good at it. And he's one of my favorite, and I'm not just saying it because I'm good friends with them, you know. But he's one of my favorite frontmen of all time. Did you hear that high-pitched squeak? But he's one of my favorite frontmen of all time. And I'm talking all time. I mean, he's just phenomenal. There's only, you know, a couple people that I, you know, like, you know, but they're big, big names, you know, like Freddie Mercury, he's good, you know, David Bowie, you know, so Chino Marino from the Deftones. I mean, these are big, big dudes. Not that Don's not a big dude, but he's a big name in the format of music they play. And I love him to death. I love you, Don. You're awesome. You're awesome. So with that being said, I'm going to go and I'm going to come back for a new one. Why, it's only 18 minutes and 32 seconds. So with that, I'll be right back. Tune in. Peace.